Hello friends, today we are going to see the analysis and the business of Larry's Labs. Friends, Larry's Labs giving good profits on last two quarters and starting out as an API player, Larry's Labs has broadened the scope of its business, improving its potential to emerge as a complete pharma company. But friends, you have a doubt why it didn't give good performance past 3 years. With this doubt, Satyanarayana, CEO of this company, said that the sudden surge in profitability came from investment made in the last 5 years, finally paying off. This is not an industry where you have results in a year. It takes time for the work to slow. Friends, Satyanarayana told that they invested 300 crores every 3 years, past 3 years. With this investment, they do researches on plants and scientists and filing abbreviations like this, friends. And we are going to tell few points on its future businesses and positives. The company plans to get 25 plus global market share in 15 API products, friends. And the company has a tie-up with a European drug company to scale it up very fast. The company has filed 2 abbreviated new drug applications in the US market as well as European, South Africa and the rest of the world. Added to that, the move into oncology API that contributes 5% of sales. Friends, oncology drug usually did not have pricing cap. If a drug shows increasing efficiency, the makers are able to charge more and leading to better margins. Friends, make a note of this. If its drugs will perform very well, the price will not matter. They will kept anything. So with this, the margin also will increase. And in the financial year ended March 2020, the company saw its net profit rises by 174% to 255 crores, friends, which is 174% compared to last quarter, followed by first quarter also gives good result, clocking 171 crores, friends. With this, last quarter Q1 to this quarter Q1, profitability increases from 16% to 29%. Friends, at present, the margin of Larry's Labs numbers compares favorable with Aurobindo Pharma and Sun Pharma, but are behind Divi's Laboratories. Friends, with this, I am already done a video on Larry's Labs, our manufacturing companies of API. In that also, we suggested to buy Larry's Labs. Friends, coming to Q2 results, also looking very good for Larry's Labs. We can suggest or buy Larry's Labs in our portfolio for better results, friends. Thank you for subscribing my channel. Thank you very much.